السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أهلا بكم حبايبي جريد 1 في درس جديد من دروس كونكت بلس. معاكم مس فاطمة سعيد، مدارس عنيزة الأهلية، المسار المصري. Today إن شاء الله we're going to complete unit 10, lesson 7, 8 and 9, out and about. Here a lot of animals, a group of animals. Okay, we will start our lesson by reading this new vocabulary. Open your book page 129. 129, repeat after me. Start with elephant. Elephant. Take care, my dear, PH, we pronounce it fa. Elephant. Elephant. Lion. Lion. Take care of lion. Lion. Camel. Camel. Here, letter C, the sound of letter C, k. K. Camel. Okay, number 4, giraffe, giraffe. Of course, my dear, letter G, the sound of letter G is G. طبعا احنا عارفين ان حرف G اصل الصوت بتاعه G, like girl, okay, like goat. But here, G, giraffe. ده استثناء, لكن الاصل يا حلوين ان احنا بنقولها G. لكن مع كلمة زرافة بنقولها giraffe, giraffe, giraffe. Penguin. Penguin. Here, letter G, the sound of it is G. Penguin. Penguin. Okay. Monkey. Monkey. Snake. Snake. Here, it's long vowel. هنا long vowel ليه؟ لأن بعد حرف الـ A جاء في آخر الكلمة letter E. فنقولها snake. Snake. After it, crocodile. Crocodile. Letter C here and letter C here, sound of it is K. طبعا letter C صوته K. Crocodile. Fox. Fox. Turtle. Turtle. Take care of letter L. بنفخم حرف ال L. يعني ما نقولش turtle. No, not right. We should say turtle. Turtle. Okay. Flamingo. Flamingo. طائر الفلامينجو. Flamingo. Parrot, parrot, also take care of letter O. طبعا حرف الO هنا مش بنضمه, مش هنقول parrot. You should say parrot, parrot. Okay, my dear, again, elephant, lion, camel, giraffe, penguin, monkey, snake, crocodile, fox, turtle, flamingo, parrot. Go to another page. Complete the new vocabulary. Legs. Legs. السيقان, الأرجل. أرجل اللاين, الأرجل بتاعنا احنا نفسنا. Legs. طبعا هنا S يبقى هي plural, يبقى هي جمع. طيب لكن لو رجل واحدة نقول a leg or one leg. Okay. So two legs. Two legs. Feathers. Feathers. الريش. Tail. Tail. Veil. As you see in the picture. زي ما انتم شايفين في الصورة. Tail, wing, wing, teeth, teeth. طبعا teeth هنا plural. Teeth جمع. المفرد بتاع teeth, tooth, tooth. سنة واحدة. But teeth, أسنان. Okay. Neck, neck. The neck of the giraffe. It's very long, very tall. Neck, neck. Butterfly. Butterfly. You can say butterfly or butterfly, as you want to pronounce it. Butterfly, butterfly, ant, ant. Okay. Go to another page, page 130. 130. Also complete reading the new vocabulary. طبعا كل new vocabulary دي حلوين اللي معانا memorizing. كلها حفظ. Okay. Animal, animal, الحيوان. كل ال animals اللي احنا شفناهم دول, كل ال pictures اللي احنا شفناها دي animals. Okay, but animal, that's one animal. Tall, tall, طويل, طويل لكن رأسي, يعني بالطول كده. Okay, here, long, long. طبعا ناخد بالنا كل ال new vocabulary, معظم ال new vocabulary اللي هنا كلها adjectives, كلها صفات. معظمها صفات ما عدا animal, rainforest, الغابة. لكن the rest of the words, معظم الكلمات الباقي كلهم adjectives, صفات. long, long, long طويل لكن طويل بالعرض. but tall, طويل لكن بالطول. okay, so long, long, short, short, عكس tall, short. rainforest, rainforest, الغابات الممطرة اللي مليانة كلها أشجار وفيها مطرة. legs, legs, legs طبعا احنا لسه واخدينها حالا. legs. dangerous, dangerous, dangerous هنا يبقى معناها ان الحيوان ده خطير. for example the snake, السنيك خطير جدا ممكن يأذينا. okay, or crocodile also, برضو الكروكودايل التمساح ممكن يأذينا. so dangerous, dangerous. small, small, big, opposite of small, big, عكس small, big. whale, whale, الحوت. head, head. beautiful, beautiful. thin, thin. okay, who can tell me what the opposite of thin, عكس thin ايه, who can tell me? fat, excellent, fat. okay my dear, let's go to another page. study the following, هنذاكر الباقي اللي موجود معانا هنا. okay, let's read them and understand, نقرأ ونفهم. look at picture number one, الصورة اللي معانا هنا. what is this, who can tell me what is this? perfect, it's a crocodile. so a crocodile, it's dangerous, it's dangerous, خطير. number two, look at this picture, a lot of butterflies, فراشات كتيرة. they are beautiful, they are beautiful. okay my dear, take care. ناخد بالنا من نقطة مهمة جدا. it is, can I say it are? no I can't, I should say he, she, it is. but what about they, they are or they is? can I say they is beautiful? no I can't, they are beautiful, لأنها جمع, they are beautiful. here look at the giraffes, they are tall, they are tall. can I say they is tall? no, I should say they are tall. okay, here look at the snake, نبص على الثعبان اللي معانا هنا. it's long and thin, it's long and thin, طويل ونحيف. it is not it are. okay, the last picture, آخر صورة معانا, the turtle, it has a small head. has هنا معناها يمتلك أو عندها. it has a small head, can I say it have? no, it has a small head and four short legs, and four short legs. لما احنا قلنا four كده بقينا plural ولا singular يا حلوين؟ بقينا plural جمع, فلازم مع الفور اللي هي البلورال اللي هي الجمع احط اس مع leg تبقى legs and four short legs. okay my dear, here another page, it's called rhyming words. rhyming words, what's the meaning of rhyming words? rhyming words لما تبقى الكلمات بتنتهي it end with the same sound, انتهت بنفس الصوت. take care my dear, here letter h silent. okay, letter h here silent, so rhyming, not dra ha, no, h silent, so rhyming words. okay, let's see, نشوف مع بعض. tall, small, the same sound, نفس الصوت انتهينا بيه ولا لا؟ yes, tall, small. number two, wing, sing, نفس الصوت, wing, sing. fun, run, نفس الصوت, the same sound. fox, box, fox, box, كأنها زي الأغنية, fox, box. طبعا في كلمات كتيرة جدا جدا ممكن نقولها, run, sun, red, bed, cat, hat, fan, pan, hen, pen. كل دي كلمات اسمها rhyming words, نفس نهاية الصوت. okay, here read and learn, read and learn. here it's a conversation between some children, في عندنا حوار ما بين بعض الأطفال. this boy is asking, what is this, اللي في البيكتشر ده معانا, what is this? the girl said, it's a giraffe, it's a giraffe. take care of what is this, this, can I say what are this? no, I should say what is this. the answer, it is a giraffe, it is or it's, ممكن أقول على طول, الأفضل أنا أقول it's a giraffe. okay, another question. سؤال تاني. What are these? What are these? Here are because it's plural. حطينا are عشان هي plural عشان جمع لازم أحط are. What are these? The boy said, they are lions. They are lions. طبعا ممكن أقول they are lions أو أختصر وأقول they are lions. طبعا حطينا S لأنها plural جمع. Okay. Here another conversation. حوار تاني. طبعا لما أقول conversation يبقى معناها فيه حوار ما بين some people. بعض الناس. Are they beautiful? Are they beautiful? طبعا لو بدأنا السؤال ب is أو are or has or have. لو بدأنا السؤال ب is أو are أو has or have يبقى لازم الانسر تكون yes or no. So again, are they beautiful? طبعا هم شكلهم مش beautiful خالص. Okay? Not beautiful. They are ugly. So the answer is no, they aren't. No, they aren't. Okay, here. Has it got teeth? Has it got teeth? هل عندها teeth? هل تمتلك أسنان? Yes, it has. Yes, it has. Okay. Here, my dear, I want to remember some important things. عايزة معاكم تفتكروا بعض الحاجات المهمة جدا جدا جدا. I, with I say I am or I is or I are. Of course, I am. Excellent. He, she, it, am or is or are. Excellent, is. What about we, you, and they? Are. Excellent, my dear. Go to he, she, it again, but with has or have. مع he, she, it, أقول he has ولا he have. Who can tell me? Excellent, my dear. Has, he, she, it, يبقى لازم has. Okay. I, we, you, and they. Has ولا have? Excellent, my dear. Have. Okay? So again, I am, he, she, it, is, we, you, they, are. What about has or have? مع has و have هنعمل ايه? He, she, it, has. I, we, you, they, have. Okay. So my dear, we have reached the end of our today's lesson. Your homework page 133, 134, and 135. Read the lesson carefully from your book. عايزك تقرأوا الدرس كويس تاني من البوك. Memorize new vocabulary. Write them 3 times in notebook neatly. I want you to watch this video 2 times in order to get in your mind. عايزك تشوف الفيديو 2 times مرتين عشان نفهم الدرس كويس. Okay, my dear, study hard. Have a nice day. Goodbye.